Hey guys, Tyvan's back. I have a new game to show you. It's called Warhammer Quest. It's developed by Chilled Mouse. I want to thank them for giving me a key to show this game off on my channel. Thanks a lot, guys. Really helps. So, this is a board game put into a video game. So, some of you know this, some of you might not know, but I'm a huge board gamer. I'm not really sure how many board games I have, but I have about four bookshelves full of board games. I have hundreds of board games. I love board games. So, we're going to try this out. I don't have this board game, too, by the way. I don't have Warhammer Quest. So, let's see. Hardcore, your wars, then we don't want that. Your wars cannot be permanently killed. Combat is easy. I feel like we should try it on casual to start with. Since I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm guessing this is, I think from the pictures, I've seen no videos, but I've seen pictures of it. And I think it reminds me of a board game, Descent. It reminds me of Descent, kind of. So let's try it on casual for our first time. Oh, you can name it the Wonders. That's funny. All right, we'll just keep that. Questing Warhammer World can be very dangerous for any adventure without knowledge of the basics. We need a tutorial. Would you like to play it? Yes, we have no idea how to play it. But I think it's, you have figures and you put them on a board. You roll dice for movement and combat. Alright, you awaken in the depths of a dungeon. Your last memories are of orc battle cries and the shouts of your companions. You must have been knocked out and left for dead. You hear more shouts coming from the gloom of the next corridor. Best go look for your companions before they get themselves killed. Alright, we gotta... Okay. Your warrior will not survive this dungeon on his own. You must find the others. Use the D-pad to move. Alright. Oh, this is awesome. So, I wonder what our movement is. I guess we can move anywhere in the thing we've uncovered. Alright, so let's go this way. Okay. Can we do that? No, we can't. Can we move that? No, we can't. Okay, let's select this guy. Oh, there we go. Move the cursor to another position in the room and press A to move. All right. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Okay. So we can move. Okay, down there it shows the stats. 40 health, 1 range, 6 shield, 2 melee. No movement down there. I guess you can just move forever in a room. Arrows show the... Okay. All right, 2 snotlings attack. Okay. Yeah, this is like the scene, I think. Oh boy. 1 orc boys. These green skins are no match for your warrior. Select your warrior, move the cursor to an enemy, and press A to perform a melee attack. Alright, so there's the big guy over there. We can look at his info. 4. 1 health. Alright, so let's select our guy. Figure we should move back one, that way we're not getting trapped. Let's try that. Move, attack, dead. Your character sheet shows how many attacks you can perform per turn. Once you attack, you can no longer move. Now I can't attack again. I guess I should have moved between them. I can't. Did we just fail the tutorial? Shit. Miss. I'll take it. Alright. Perfect. There you go. Now finish up. There you go. Once you attack, you can no longer. Okay. I guess the. Where does it say how many? Is the melee 2? How many times I can attack with melee? That must be what that means. All right. So we're gonna attack this guy first. Now this guy. Love it. Got some gold. Oh, excellent new weapon. Press add to stash. Twice. Press add to stash twice. Huh? Alright, 2-handed weapon does 13 to 18 damage. The Sword of Spite is a large bastard sword. Okay. Add it. Oh, Ring of Leftist. Oh, yes. We'll definitely take that. RB. Oh, wow. Now move the highlight using the D-pad over the new weapon and hold X. To use the D-pad to move the new weapon from your stash over. Release it. All right, so we want to hold this. All right, what were we using? Oh, press the B button again, your adventure. I want to see what this is. A, okay. 13 to 18. 5 to 10. Plus, huh? I'd rather have a 13 to 18 weapon. Oh, that's two-handed. That's one-handed. So I guess we get to use our shield with it. I don't know. All right, B button. You can move the highlight, then press A or B on enemy spaces to select, deselect your warrior. Okay. Your warrior has no attacks or moves left to make this turn. In your turn, replenish your moves. All right. Continue through the dungeon. Don't forget, ending your turn replenishes your moves. Okay. End it. Oh, shit. Did we just end it again? Yeah, we screwed up. Let's go this way. Full health. We hadn't been hit. I think as soon as we move here, we're going to discover what's in the next room. It's going to be like flipping over a tile. And it adds a random whatever. You found one of your companions badly wounded and surrounded by enemies. All right. Oh, we got a heal. Okay. Your warrior has been given bandages. Select him. Then press the X button to activate the bandages. Move to the wizard. Press A. All right. Oh, is he right there? Hell yes. All right. A. Heavy bandages. Oh, we have to move first, don't we? A, move, heavy bandages, heal. Now finish off these pests. Remember, once you attack, you can no longer move. And you can only attack neighboring enemies. All right. Okay. Yeah. Wait, let's look at this guy. Can we look at his info? Okay, let's just attack that guy. Miss. Attack him. Hell yes. Why is my guy got a two-handed sword when I looted a one-handed? All right, let's end our turn. I like this. This is cool. I'd like to know about this guy. Does he have range? Okay. Okay, a pure ruby for money. Continue to the dungeon. All right, can we look at this guy? He's got a sword? So, why did this guy... Oh, he has a... Oh, that was what I got. Okay, I got a better weapon. Alright, let's move. Move. Okay. Can we move? No, we can't. All right, I think we're done. I wonder if this guy's got rank up. What? Damn, they're terrible. Miss. Uh-oh. All right. So does this guy have like a one range we can attack this guy? No, we cannot. Okay, let's move up right here. Oh, you know what? It looked like there was an attack. All right, let's attack this guy. Dead. Hell yeah. All right, let's attack that guy. Dead. All right, end our turn. This is cool. I like this game. All right, this is on easy too. We're getting our ass beat. Can we, you know what? Let's move right here. Attack his ass. I should have attacked him with this guy. You know what? Let's put his ass right here. We don't want him to die. Miss. Dead. Hell yes. Alright, potion of strength. Consumable. Guess it only lasts. We don't want to go all the way up. Let's go right there. It only lasts a little bit. I know it don't last forever. All right. This guy does not have any moves, so we need to end our turn. Do we get a... we have a potion, right? Oh, that's a potion of strength. Oh, you know what? Hang on a second. We got that ring. We never put it on. Move. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We got two-handed. Oh, you can hold down A and move it, too. What is this? Armor. Helmet. Oh, that's awesome. All right, what's in this bag? This, oh, we can sell it. All right, so let's see what this... How do we look at our other guy again? Oh, we just go over here. Magnus Streed. All right. Oh, this is our... This is a shared inventory because it's showing that we can't equip those. What is this? A cape? Mantle. All right. Let's go up here. All right, next room. So these things that we're standing on, picture this as this right here is a big tile, and there's a stack on the table of random tiles upside down. You don't know what they are, and as soon as you walk into the other room, you flip one of them, and then you know what it is. Like as soon as you hit that, then one flips over. And it has random placements on it of whatever. Then there's five of these. You've reached the depths of the dungeon to find the final member. A wood elf. Oh, yes. All right, warriors are equipped with range weapon. Wait, warriors that are equipped with range weapons can perform ranged and melee attacks in the same turn. Select the wood elf. Wood elf Waywatcher. All right. Holy shit, yes. Orange. Oh my god. Holy shit. Alright, we're definitely going to hit this guy. Or try. Double arrows. Holding down A on a single character item, enemy skill dungeon will bring up its page. Now select your wizard. Alright, hold down A on them. Oh, look at that. Press the Y button to select the skills bar. Move the Ocom's Mind Razors and hold A to bring up its journal entry. Okay, so movement 6, weapon skill 2. Okay, so it says press the Y button to select the skills bar. Move to Oakham's Mind Razor and hold down. Hold down A to bring up its journal. Okay, we move to it. We have to hold down Y and A. Okay. I'm not really sure what's going on. We're going to try and kick this guy's ass. Well, I don't understand why I can't look at that. I hit A on it. Did not want to do that. Let's end our turns. Oh shit. God. What? Okay, we die. I hope we don't have to do all that again. You know what? We know how to play it. That was the tutorial. Who gives a shit? I was supposed to probably use a spell on them. With my wizard, but I did what it said, but it didn't work. Alright, every adventure starts somewhere. Yours begins with the promise of gold from a mad old farmer. He seems to think the local spider populace is amassing an army. Yes, it is. Your party find themselves standing at the entrance to a mine. All right, guys, my mic had cut off, so we're back. I tried to move that guy. I guess they can't cross over each other. That's interesting. So these guys in the back cannot cross these guys. All right, that's fine. Let's go up. Okay. Sure. Let's get our tanks in the front here. He's just got one attack. Oh, they all have a one. Alright, that's it. Let's end our turn. Alright, there should be something around this corner now when we go up here. I think we can get everybody in here, I hope. Alright, we got 5 spiders. So the old man was not crazy after all. Alright, I think we can move him here. And attack. Yes. Okay, let's get this closest one. Hell yes. So, can this wizard not do range? Like, I didn't understand. Okay. What is this? Finger of Death Scroll. We want to use that. All right, let's move him right here. See if we can attack. Of course you can't. So we have things at the bottom that says inventory 1 small bandages. Shadow daggers is our ability, which is a 2. Which I have no idea what that means. Didn't tell me. All right, so let's go. Can we move this guy in there? Nope. Shit, I done blocked him now. Let's go right there. All right, let's go in here and kick these guys' ass. You first. Now you. Okay, we can't attack but once now. Sorry, we'll kick this guy's ass. Miss. All right, end our turn. Uh-oh. Okay, we'll take that web shit. Okay. Move. Attack his ass and his ass. What? Like, can we attack? Cannot attack. I guess we can't do anything. All right, I guess we'll end our turn. Okay, those webs stayed. He missed. Well, that sucks. Let's kick this guy's ass. Miss. What? I think I need to get the ranger in range. In bow and arrow range. I need to back him up. Maybe he can't hit with his sword. Alright. We got one of our guys out now. So let's get this guy and back his ass up right here. Now, let's shoot him in his ass. We miss. Shit. Attack. Yes. Alright, we got something in our journal. Okay. I'm not really sure what just happened, but we killed him. Alright, he's missing constantly, so that's good. Dead. Nice. Alright. Consumable. 7 to 12 damage once consumed. Damages all enemy magic. Not really. Oh, damages all enemy. It's like I can scroll down that card. Okay. We'll add it to our stash. I'm not sure why you would discard that. We don't want to move up to the edge yet. Let's end it. All right. So I'm not real sure how this mage works. It didn't really explain it. but we don't care. We'll go on. We want to get them all up before we... Alright, we're ready. Let's go. Okay. Hallway. Surely my mage can fight with his... with his staff. Plus one max wounds. Don't even know what that means. Heals. Alright. Oh man. That's cool how that how you can't cross over, but alright, let's get his ass and bring him up here and see what we get. Another hall. And is there a way to look at the... Let's hit this. What does this show? Is there a map? Oh, there we go. Left trigger zooms out. Oh, that's cool. Right trigger. Bumpers? Nothing. Oh, it's in our turn. Yeah, this is cool. Wow, this guy's movement's terrible. Oh, are they all the same? I can't really tell. It just seems like he moves less. Okay, he can move in front of that guy. Oh, I guess he can move diagonal. Alright. There's gonna be something big in here. I know it. Let's bring him up. Alright, maybe the old farmer wasn't as mad as you previously thought. We already knew that because we already killed spiders. Calling a spider horde and army might be a stretch. But he was right. There are a lot down here. From the looks of this room, it's only going to get worse. Great. Okay. 9 damn things in here to kill. Alright, so let's move this guy. I'm not sure he can shoot over that guy. Let's move this guy first. Right here. And take that. Miss. And why did I lose my 2 attacks? Was that just in the tutorial? That's all I'm going to get. Move. Attack. Get his ass, please. Thank you. Alright. Let's move this guy here. There we go. Oh, we can shoot through people. That's cool. Alright, let's shoot this one in the back. Maybe we'll get him. Yeah, I wonder if it does a thing where they're further away, it's harder. Alright, put this guy here. Hold down Y. I have no... Shadow Bolt. I'm not really sure what that 6 means. Nothing tells me. Maybe that's my mana, but I don't see a mana bar. We'll get it. Alright. Let's shoot this guy. Miss. Shit. Attack him. Miss. Oh my god. Can we not attack with our spells? Guess we'll attack with our sword. Guess we don't have any spells. Alright, that's it. Miss. Yes. Yes. You know what? I need to heal. Let's try and kill that guy. Yes. Oh, okay. If he attacks the first one, he attacks the next one. Let's try that shit with this guy. Yes. Yes. Hell yeah. All right. Let's try and heal. X. Nice. And let's move him there. We want to keep this guy kind of back. All right. Let's shoot his ass from here. Hell yes. Alright, I forgot about that rat. Alright, I think we're good. Let's do this and kill both of them. Yes. Hell yes. Is that the end? This item has no use in combat. Okay, we need to sell that. Oh, don't discard it. 10 money. You are victorious. We did it. Alright, and I don't know, did they level up? I think they do level up. Oh, that's showing your... that is really cool. Showing you what they killed. Press A and hold on any enemy to see their character sheet. Yeah. Alright, well done. You've made it out of your first dungeon. One piece, more or less. Now let's go to the nearest settlement. Siegfried Hoff to spend your hard-fought earnings. Use the D-pad to select the settlement. Press the travel button. We got feet to go, baby. Nice. Alright, this is cool.
Your time is now.